Hold on. All this time he was just waiting, huh? The blood once again. They are pretty much following blood. Batteries. nice. Oh, look at him. Edward. I don't wanna fall down. Can you to jump? I'll wait here. They did that this part for me. Where is that? Follow the plan. Document. Sharp diary of Shirley Pierce, Mount Massive Mental Hospital patient. Who can it not name it? The cuts are coming. They hurt so deeply, even days later. Dr. Neos tells me that it's my fault. I'm subconsciously resisting the hypnotherapy. I want so much to get better. I don't know how I could be doing this to myself. Dr. Newhouse says it's another condition of my bedroom inspired hysteria. Poor Bruce. I make him suffer so. I've tried subtly to ask Mrs. Jackson if she's had similar issues with her, but she's loath to talk about it. Her husband too has comfort in younger women. I know the doctors only mean well, and with the help of the government men joined the staff, I am in the very best hands possible. I should just take my pills and hope more days and dream. Came from. Better go in there. I have to, but I am going. Okay. Because why not? Everything is lie. Lies. I recognize the handwriting. Father Martin killed a man here. Are the lies he's talking about all the files from these boxes? Facts? The records? They look like government agency material. At least 30 or so. Probably older. I'm start thinking ultra CIA mind control. The buzzing won't stop. Buzzing won't stop. Don't want me, I won't come. But this is the only door that's open.